कार्बन, दे आर मेन सोर्सेस ऑफ एनर्जी, प्रोवाइड 4 calories पर डे पर 1 gram. दे आर मेड अप ऑफ कार्बन, हाइड्रोजन एंड ऑक्सीजन. फंक्शंस, मेन फंक्शंस ऑफ सप्लाई एनर्जी एंड प्रिवेंट कॉन्स्टिपेशन. सोर्सेस, जाम, हनी, सीरियल्स, वेजिटेबल्स एंड ग्रीन्स. रिक्वायरमेंट शुड बी डे, कार्बोहाइड्रेट शुड बी कंटेन्स अबाउट 55 to 60 grams पर डे. Folic acid is contain of food or two forms of free soils and acid bond soil. Function is play a role in the symptoms of their nucleus acid. Nucleus acid. Sources, liver, meat, proteins, egg and milk. Requirement, children should be take 100 mcg per day. Literacy, 150 mcg per day. Pregnancy should be take 400. Functions of minerals, maintenance acid base balance, control of water balance should remain, contents of muscles, stimulate the nerves, clotting of blood. Zinc, it is components of many enzymes, it active the metabolism of proteins. Sources, meat, egg, fish, cereals and etc. Requirement should be take 10 to 15 mcg per day, male and female. Copper, it is the presence of some enzymes, it make the easy to absorb of iron. Sources, milk, meat, egg, liver, cereals and etc. Requirement should be 2 to 3 mcg per day. Potassium, human body contains 250 grams potassium. It is present in the tissues. It is present in the tissues, muscles and among the smaller RBCs. Functions, requirement, regulate the pH of the cells contains. Increasing of relaxations of heart muscles. Sources, banana, milk, fish, vegetables and etc. Balanced diet. What is meant by balanced diet? It covers all the vitamins, minerals, fat, carbohydrates and etc. Thank you.